Hello everyone and welcome to episode 43 of Cooking with Love. Today we're going to make the Tower of Love. What is that? That is very simple. That is eggplant with fresh mozzarella towered high in this plate. Okay? What do you need? You need a plate. You need fresh mozzarella cheese. You need an eggplant. You need eggs and you need breadcrumbs. The eggplant is already done and cooking in the new wave oven. Now what you're going to do is you're going to go out and you're going to buy an eggplant, okay? It's a vegetable. You're going to get it and you're going to slice it up. You're then going to take two or three eggs and you're going to beat them up, you know? Boom, boom, beat them up, okay? Then you're going to take the eggplant that you just sliced up and you're going to roll it around in the freshly beaten eggs. Then you're going to take that eggplant and you're going to dip it in the breadcrumbs. Then you got breaded eggplant. You're also going to need barbecue skewers. Why? Because I said it's a tower, right? So we're going to pile this shit up one by one on top of each other. Now we're not going to melt the mozzarella cheese. We're just going to leave it nice and cold to go on the hot eggplant that's going to be on fire, if you know what I mean. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to take one of these skewers out of the bag. And remember, we're going to stab it. Know what I mean? Now, this is going to take delicate hands to do this shit. So, you got a barbecue skewer over there. You got the eggplant cooking up over there. We got the fresh mozzarella. Over here. So, now, if you got a new wave oven, and the eggplant, like I said, is fresh. You cook it for about 20 minutes. You put it in the oven, I don't know, maybe a half hour. Okay? So we got the breaded eggplant. We're cooking it up. We've been cooking for about 20 minutes. So we're going to shut off the new wave oven right now. We're going to open it up, and now smoke's going to be steaming out of here. See, the good thing about the new wave oven, it dry fries everything. Or bakes it, however you want to cook. Okay, so we got our eggplant. And we're going to go one piece of eggplant, one piece of cheese. See, it kind of looks like that right now. But we're going to keep going back and forth. We're going to go another piece of eggplant, another piece of cheese. See where I'm going with this? Eggplant and cheese? Eggplant, cheese, eggplant, cheese. Eggplant, cheese, eggplant, cheese, eggplant, cheese. Eggplant, and top it off with cheese, and then the barbecue skewer. And voila, there you have it. It's called the Tower of Love, eggplant and cheese. Now we're gonna, it's gonna fall over. Yeah, fall over. Now it's the Leaning Tower of Love. And the skewers all, no, up, standing, no, fall down. Okay. Okay, we got the Tower of Love, the Leaning Tower of Love, however you want to call it. Eggplant cutlets that you make yourself. With breadcrumbs, eggs, and eggplant. Fresh mozzarella cheese that you can buy in the store and slice it up yourself. Or you can buy it that it's in the bar and it's already sliced. Know what I mean? I'm Frankie Love. This has been episode 43 of Cooking with Love. I'm going to go have some breakfast now. Peace. I'm out.